Thanks for joining me again. Our project today is creating a design using the Silver Dollar Eucalyptus. It's a great product, gives a lot of visual weight as well as the beauty of the color itself. We're going to create the design in the Lush container, and it's going to be very simple. We're going to obviously cut that eucalyptus stem just a little bit, so we have a couple insertions there, and then the second one on the other side. And look at the visual weight this gives us in itself. We're then going to use an accent greenery at the base to cover our base. And this will be multiple insertions. As you can see, a nice blending of color. And then we want to include some flower that will be a nice soft color palette. You can see this works well in those soft color palette, you know, something in a pastel. And this is a beautiful ranunculus stem. There we go, very simple. We could add more to it if we want an all the way around arrangement, but you can see it's gorgeous with the Silver Dollar Eucalyptus and the combination of the colors. Thanks for joining us. See you next time.